Now I'm going to show you how to do an animated glitter graphic. If we look at our screen here, you can see I have chosen a brand new selection here with a nice light background. And what I'm going to do here is I'm going to make a heart. And the quickest way to do this is we're going to use our quick mask tools here and hold down shift. And let's come over here and do the same thing. Hold down shift. Line this up like so. Cool. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and switch out to our square tool here. We're going to give a little bottom to that like so. Switch back to our elliptical tool. Hold down my shift key and hold down my alt. There we go. I don't like it. Let's not do that. Let's come back over here a little bit. Now let's do it. There we go. That's a little bit better. Point down like so. Let's do the same thing over here. Let's just bring it down. Catch that point there. Like so. That's good enough. We'll leave it at that, and we'll continue this on the next part.